Meccano?
Oh, yes. My brother and I, we had a little panel.
Yeah. All of this stuff. Including this.
That's so much fun. She puts you on her blog. She has a blog from my ever watch.
Meccano ever made a sample of every part they ever made? This goes back to 1901, when it was made out of tin. And then this whole board is full of parts that were discontinued before 1945. And then they went, in 1945, they went to the red and green. And that was the big year when they made, 1945 to 1965, that was the bulk time when they
began.
Yeah. And then that board is after 1965 when they went to plastic, and in 1979 they went bankrupt in England. So it wasn't made in England anymore after 1979, but it continued in France.
Oh, in France?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So they still make it in France. It's owned, though, by a Japanese company.
And have they gone back to metal, or are they still producing in plastic?
Well, they use metal, but a lot of plastic. This is what a kit would look like that you could buy today.
Oh, like the Lego.
Yeah, yeah. But there's metal in there as well. And the parts are still interchangeable. It's exactly the same.
Really?
This part.
They kept the same scale and
yes.
The same. Wonderful.
I would say he's been in my toolbox.
Did it.